Speaking of music, posted Spanish music critic Kevin Johnson, who I haven't seen in a couple of weeks.
It's been a couple of weeks. Did I miss anything musically while I was
gone? No, because I know you on top of it. So I mean, whatever's happening, you already know.
Exactly.
But what's going on right now?
What's going on? What's going on? Let's start with one of the big shows of 2018, which just got announced. That's Ed Sheeran. He will be at Bush Stadium on September the 6th, and this is, of course, good news for people who weren't able to attend his show earlier this month because of the protests and whatnot recently. So they're going to get Ed Sheeran after all.
All right, Bush good for Stadium. Them. Your tickets are still good, folks.
Right, well, different show, different venue.
Tickets are not still good. So they need to work that out. They need to work that out.
They got refunded for the Scott Trade Show. They need to buy new tickets for this show.
Okay, note to self.
Note to self.
All right, okay.
Also new, Miranda Lambert with John Party and Ashley McBride. That's taking place on March the 16th. That will be at the Scott Trade Center. Here's a new one, the Game of Thrones live concert experience.
Where did that come from? I need to experience
that. You know what? They went out on the road earlier this year, did well, and this is the second set of dates for the Game of Thrones live.
Wow, okay.
It's gonna be a whole big state-of-the-art technology kind of thing going on there.
Wow, so I'd actually buy that ticket, Kevin Johnson. Yes, I'm a Game of Thrones fiend, so there you go.
I've never seen an episode.
Oh, Kevin
but
Johnson.
I know. But it's going to be October the 5th, and it's going to be at the October the 5th, 2018.
Okay.
At the Scott Trade Center, so that's a whole year off.
Okay, all right.
Also new, Little Big Town with Kacey Musgraves and Midland. That's going to be April the 7th, and that'll take place at Chaffetz Arena. For R&B fans, it's the Escape Tour with Monica and Tamar Braxton. That's December the 16th, also at Chaffetz Arena. Then we have Morrissey, November the 22nd. That will take place at the Peabody Opera House. Actress and apparently singer Leah DeLaria from Orange is the New Black.
She's got skills.
Yeah,
she'd
be at a jazz venue. Who knew?
Who knew?
Well, she'll be at Fair and Jazz Bistro for two nights, December 27th and 28th. Turnpike Troubadours, November the 15th. That would be at the Pageant. 80s R&B singer Freddie Jackson. That's going to be November the 19th. That'll be at the Ambassador. It's Freddie Jackson right there. Bottle Rockets, November the 25th at Off-Broadway. Rapper 21 Savage, December 8th at Pops. Some things happening this weekend. Country veteran Clint Black. He's at the Event Center at River City Casino. That's taking place tonight. Young blues guy Marquise Knox. His CD release party concert is tonight at Del Mar Hall. Reggae legends Black Uhuru tonight at 2720 Cherokee. Keishi 95. They're celebrating its 50th birthday with the one and only Sammy Hagar, ZZ Top, and Collective Soul. That is Saturday at Hollywood Casino Amphitheater. The new metal band Korn, new metal band Korn, that's considered. They're going to be at the Pageant on Saturday night. That is sold out. Mm. The Southern Uprising Tour with Travis Tritt, Charlie Daniels Band, and the Marshall Tucker Band, and the Outlaws. That's going to be Saturday night, and that'll be at the Family Arena.
Wow, Kevin Johnson. So, I mean, any other, like, you know, you always have something you're like, oh, I'm going to hold that until next week.
Actually, I do have some things I'm sitting on, and I think by this time next week, at least one of them will be out, and it's a big show. In fact, I was talking about it off air with one of the anchors here.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I'll tell you about it. As soon as we cut.
It never fails.
I'm always sitting on something big.
All right, so we'll Kevin Johnson, the blender, St. Louis Post-Dispatch. Check him out. I'll see you next week.
All right.